Hi, welcome to the Study Genius. In this video, we will discuss about networks and their types. So, let's start. So, what is a network? A network is just a communication between two or more than two computers, means when two devices or more than two devices are connected to each other for the purpose of communication, then it is called a network. There are many different types of networks available. You have to understand, network is not the only means internet. Yes, the internet is also a network, but there are many different ways we can create a network. If we connect two computers, this is also a network. Or, if we use Bluetooth for file sharing, then this is also a network. So in this video, we will discuss many other different types of networks. Networks can be divided by their geographical area and the number of computers. So networks are divided mainly into four types: personal area network, local area network, metropolitan area network, and wide area network. Let's first discuss the personal area network. As the name suggests, this network is used in our personal space. It is the smallest network which is very personal to a user. This network used in the personal space of a person, that's why this network name is a personal area network. This network normally ranges within around 10 meters. PAN networks may include Bluetooth-enabled devices or infrared-enabled devices, so when we connect two devices using Bluetooth for data transfer, then we create a network in our personal space. All the Bluetooth-enabled devices, like keyboard, mouse, Bluetooth headphones, speakers, all are the network, which are used in our personal space. Infrared-enabled devices, like TV remote, infrared touchscreen, cordless keyboard or mouse, are also a part of the personal area network. Now let's understand the LAN network. LAN means local area network is a network which is used in local areas. Means it's a small network that covers small areas like an office, school, college, building, etc. In this network, we can connect computers, printers, servers, and other network devices. LAN network is a privately owned network, that means anyone can create this network easily. To create a LAN network, we just need some Ethernet cables and a central device like hub or switch. It is mostly secured network because there is no outside connection with the local area network, so the data which is shared on LAN network is safe and can't be accessed outside. LAN are small size networks, so they are considerably faster. Data transfer speed over a LAN network can reach up to 1000 megabits per second. Using Ethernet cables, data transfer speed can reach up to 10 megabits per second, and by using FDDI or gigabit Ethernet, data transfer speed can reach up to 1 gigabit per second. So, where can be used this type of network? LAN networks are mostly used in businesses, where all business data stored in servers. It can be used in factories, or in schools and colleges, where all the students, teachers, and staff data, all are the stored in servers. This network can also be used in our homes, where all the computers, mobile and printers are connected to the switch or router, and these devices can exchange data. A LAN network can be client-server LAN or peer-to-peer LAN. Client-server LAN networks are mostly used in business organizations where central servers are used and all the business data stored in a server. All the client's computers are connected to the central server, where they can access data from the server. Peer-to-peer LAN networks are mostly used in homes, where all the computers are connected to each other and can exchange data with each other without a server. If your mobiles, computers, tablets, smart TV and printer all are connected to your home Wi-Fi connection, then you are using a peer-to-peer LAN network. Next is MAN network. MAN means a metropolitan area network, is a network which is bigger than local area network. MAN network is used in larger areas than LANs. In other words, when two or more than two LAN networks connected for the purpose of communication, then it becomes MAN network. So these types of networks are bigger than the LAN network, but also smaller than the WAN network. For example, a business company has many branches in different locations, and every branch uses a LAN network. So the company connects all these LAN networks through a telephone line. So now this network becomes a MAN network. So, where can be used this type of network? MAN networks are widely used in cable television networks, which available in the whole city. It can be used in private industries, or it can be used universities or colleges. This network can be used in military areas or can be used in railways via airlines for communication. Now, let's discuss the wide area network. One means wide area network is a wide network. Means this network is used in larger geographical areas like in the whole country or the continent and uses common carriers like satellite systems, telephone lines, etc. In other words, when many LANs and MANs networks are connected to each other for the purpose of communication, then it's become one network, because now the area of the network is too wide. This network generally covers larger distance areas like states, countries, continents. Internet is the best example of one network. Actually, you are watching this video on the internet, which is the largest one network in the world, where thousands of LAN and MAN networks are connected to each other. I hope you have the basic understanding about the switch device. You can visit our website, thestudygenius.com, where you can read other networking topics. So thanks for watching this video, and please like this video and subscribe our YouTube channel, so I can create more videos like this.